cartoons create a real personal relationship with people when they read them. Different, I think, than editorials, than other things. Partly because when you're dealing with a cartoon with a little bit of humor, is that when a person gets a reaction, they create this bond with the person writing it and the characters that it embodies.